Okay, let's get it started. Let me see. Who was the first one? I had some that came before I came on live. I'm going to try to do some of those too. Miss Rena Gathers, how you doing this morning? We've come this far by faith, leaning on the Lord, trusting in His holy word. He's never failed me yet. Oh, Good morning, everybody. Just join on. All right, Mr. Ronzell Bell. We praise thee, O God, for the Son of thy love, for Jesus who died and is now gone above. Hallelujah, by the glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, by the glory. Revive us again. Hallelujah, by the glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, by the glory. Revive us again. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Heir of salvation, purchase of mine, born of his spirit, washed in his blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. I'm trying to get the words right. Perfect submission, all is at rest. I and my Savior am happy and blessed, watching and waiting, looking above. Echoes of my filled with his goodness, lost in his love. Lord Jesus, this is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, perfect delight, visions of rapture now burst on my sight. Angels descending, bring from above. Oh my God, echoes of mercy, whispers of love. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long.
All right, we're getting down, we're getting it. You're welcome, Renee. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Up on a hill far away stood that old rugged cross, a symbol, emblem of suffering and shame. I don't know all the words, Greg. I just play it, so I won't mess it up. I will cling that really blessed me this morning. How you doing, Miss Scott, my Sunday school teacher? I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the rose. Putting out a hymns project maybe once every other month with like various themes like hymns of comfort, hymns of praise, whatever. Would y'all rather them to be played instrumentally, or would you rather sing, or would you rather just a combination of both? You can give me your comment as I'm continue to do this. God bless all of you who joined this morning. I hope these hymns really bless you. What we got? What we got? Any more hymns this morning? Somebody requested this morning. Oh Lord my God, when I am awesome wonder, consider all the works thy hands have made. I see the stars. Then sings my soul.
Quietness.
praise God. Oh yeah, Terrace, it's a good song. Oh, just looking at some other hymns this morning too. Anybody got any more requests? Yes, sir. Any more requests? Hallelujah. God is good. He is good. He is good. He is good. Okay. Let's change keys. I need thee every hour, most gracious Lord. No tender voice like thine can peace afford. I need thee, oh, I need thee. Every hour I need thee. Oh, bless thee now, my Savior. I come to thee. I need thee, oh, I need thee. Play that song in a while. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear.
Good hymns are still good. It's good to still sing them in church and keep people, you know, do a mixture of hymns and praise and worship. Keep people interested in worship. Don't just do one or the other, but do them both. And I encourage everybody, strongly encourage everybody, to make medleys out of your worship and morning. Don't just say you have to do a morning hymn or you have to do two praise and worship songs. Make them all the same, because it really is. And the power is in the medley, always. How about this? Oh, magnify the Lord, for he is worthy to be praised. Just make sure I'm playing it right. It's been a long time, and I'm not sure if you remember Miss Moody. The Barrett Sisters had a version of that song out. Oh my God, probably 40 years ago. But when I learned their version, the regular hymn book version kind of erased out my head. So let me come back to this. I mean, they used to be like this. Like this, lead me. Savior, lead me lest I stray. They were something else back in the day. Oh, Jonathan Tate, soon and very soon.
Soon and very soon, we are going to see the King. Soon and very soon, we are going to see the King. Hallelujah, we're going to see the King. we're going to see the King. Yeah. Should there be any rivers? I ain't gonna start that because I don't know all the words. We must cross. I know y'all know them. Should there be? I don't know all of it, but any more hymn requests? I'll do the best I can. Any more requests? Like a walking jukebox on Friday morning. How many of y'all that's not in the DMV area know Shirley Berkeley's I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. I will bless the Lord. It's an African-American heritage hymnal. At all times, His praise shall continually be in my mouth. In my mouth. In my mouth. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. In my mouth. In my mouth. Donna, what a fellowship, what a joy divine, leaning on the everlasting arms. What a blessedness, what a peace is mine, leaning on the everlasting arms. Secure from all alarm, leaning on the everlasting arms. Oh, how sweet to walk in this pilgrim way, leaning on the everlasting arms. How bright the path grows from day to day, leaning on the everlasting arms. Well, we are leaning on Christ my Savior, safe and secure from all the alarms. Leaning, oh, Daryl, down at the cross where my Savior died, down where from cleansing from sin I cried, there to my heart was the blood applied, singing glory to His name. I'm singing glory to His name, precious name. Glory to His name, precious name. Well, there to my heart was the blood applied, singing glory to His name. I'm singing glory to His name, precious name. I'm singing offline requested it as well. I'm just gonna play it for that person who requested it. somebody else requested. See if I can find it real quick. This is My Father's World. See if I can play through this real quick for the person who requested it. This.
Yeah.
Amen. Thank you for that. That was great. Yes, Lord. Oh, what he's done for me. Forget what he's done for me. Oh, oh, what he's done for me. Oh, what he's done for me. Oh, what he's done for me. I never shall forget what he's done for me. Took my feet out the mire and clay. What he's done for me. What he's done for me. Took my feet out of the mire and clay. What he's done for me. I never shall forget that. What he's done for me. Pick me up and turn me around. What he's done for me. Pick me up and turn me around. What he's done for me. Pick me up and turn me around. What he's done for me. I never shall forget. I never shall forget what he's done for me.
Amen. Let's see, what time is it? Oh, it's 9:18. Okay. 9:18 Eastern Standard Time, that is.
Any other hymns? Oh, how about a There Are Some Things Places I can't go, but I am sure of this one thing, that God is real, for I can feel him deep within. Yes, God is real, God is real.
It is well, Raymond Tilkins. How you doing, brother? I did that song already, but I'll do a little bit of it for you because you, my brother, haven't heard from you in a while.
When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea
I know, it's almost like learning scripture. You read a scripture and you think you know it, and then you realize how much you don't know. So there's so many hymns that I do not know. It's just as many as the ones that I know or more. Because when you think you learn one hymn book, you switch up to another, you realize that there are more hymns that are in that hymn book. And then in the hymn book that you have, They're hymns that you probably never sung because they weren't in the tradition of your particular church. So it's just so many hymns we do not know. And so there's always room to learn and to get more hymns and to see more texts, because hymns are really, they're sacred texts, and they are, the words make sense. They're most of them, if not, I mean, most of them are biblically based, and they tell a story from beginning to end. How about just as I am without one plea, but that your churches still sing that song during the invitation? Sometimes you ought to try to do it during the morning hymn, because it's really a song of surrender to the Lord. How about this? King of my life, I crown thee now. Thine shall the glory be.
Yet sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Whew. How about go a little lower to this? Were you there when they crucified my Lord? It's your birthday, Jere, for real. Is it really your birthday? Is it really, really, really your birthday? Because if it is, I'll do it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jere. Happy birthday to you. And many more. God bless you. I need you, Jere. I got a whole lot of vocal stuff going on. I need you to be there. You've graduated now. Now I need you to come to a Maranatha rehearsal and all that other kind of stuff. How about your only son? No sin to hide, but you have sent him from your side to walk upon this guilty side and to be. Oh, bless all of you. I'll see y'all at noonday. I think I'm gonna do Periscope on noonday hymn broadcast. So you'll see the Periscope thing on the Facebook page. Gerald Smith, holy, holy, holy. Oh gosh, yeah, I'm gonna do it. Let me just hold on for 1 second. Let me make sure. I've been messing up the words of this song every week, and I don't know why. I guess I got so many other words going on in my head. Let me make sure I got it. I'll end with this. Holy, holy, holy. Remember they used to yell out in the Baptist church, 329 in prayer service, 418. You had to get it and try to play it.